Chevy. Go and throttle up.
Hello, AG47 Recon here again for another video. Thank you for watching. It's time for our monthly random. And for those of you who are new to the channel, I call this the monthly random series. I started it off last June and we got the 2010 proof American Silver Eagle. And this time I went to JM Bullion and I decided to get two things for the monthly random for July. It is a BU Peace Dollar random year. So we're hoping to get something that is a nice date on there, but I don't expect it. It'll be nice if it's a 1928 or a 1934 Peace Dollar in BU condition. And the second one that I got from JM Bullion on their random selection item was a 5 ounce America the Beautiful silver quarter. You know, those big round 5 ounce quarter looking America the Beautiful coins. And let's see what we got, but I can't seem to find my box cutter. Well, let's do this. Nice. All right. Snap tool always works. Let's see if, I'm going to see if the invoice is on top. I'm going to pull that away. I'm going to pull the invoice out. And then we'll see what we, oh, the invoice is wrapped around the coin. All right, so let's do this without showing the invoice. Okay. All right. So we're able to hide the invoice so I don't show any personal information. And I'm gonna flip it to the side where we don't see the year, quarter, don't see the year, and then the peace dollar, I'm gonna flip it over so I don't see the year. All right, let's do this. Start off with the peace dollar. And that's a nice BU. Okay, so they really mean BU. Yep. So look like it's been clean. Looks like it's been on the roll. All right. Without further ado, let's see what year this peace dollar is. And of course, it will be a common one, which is 1923. It's just a piece of tape that's on there. Let's do this. Let's take it out of the flip here. There you go, 1923. Now let's check it out for if there's any VAMs on it. Usually there's a doubling on the R, which I don't see. No doubling on the Tierra. And looks like it's just a regular 1923 Peace Dollar. But it's very nice. I like it. Never had a BU quality Peace Dollar. And look at that cartwheel. See, cartwheels going on over there. Let's take a look at the eagle and the cartwheel. All right, so that is the random peace dollar for our random monthly for the month of July. Now let's go to the big one, the 5 ouncer. America the Beautiful. I know I'm not wearing gloves, but I'm just going to touch it on the edge. So you can see the detail of this massive, massive quarter. And that thing's shiny. It's almost mirror-like. All right. Let's see what we got. So it has the 999 fine silver, 5 ounces on the top. All right, let's flip it over. See what America the Beautiful location we have. Oh, it's the Lowell in Massachusetts, 2019. It's actually pretty nice. I thought it was going to be dirty in a way or scratches everywhere. It looks pretty nice. It doesn't look like it. There's a lot of scratches on there. And I'm pretty pleased. This is a nice 5 ouncer. There's a few scratches here. All right. That's a nice, nice addition to the stack. Beautiful. I really like the America the Beautiful series. But now, thank goodness, we're done with that. It's been since 1998 that we haven't seen a constant reverse on the quarter. But I really like what they did with the State Quarter series and the America the Beautiful series. So probably the Washington Crossing the Delaware will stay for a while before they start doing another series similar to the America the Beautiful and the State Quarters. This is a nice addition to the stack. I may have to do another one down the road for another monthly random, because this is, I thought it was going to be something that is beaten up or scratched up, but this is actually nice. I like it. So got this one from JM Bullion, and I'll probably go to another online retailer and see the quality of the random pieces that they have. Put that on display. Oh, let's put the Lowell on the back. There you go. Well, that's all I have for you guys today. Again, please be kind to one another. This community is great. Thank you to the new subscribers. Thank you to all those generous people in YouTube, especially Sue Hatton, teacher. And don't forget, teacher 1388's auction is coming up Saturday. I'll be helping him out, moderating, and help a brother out. And he's been so generous to the community. Let's get back to him by going to his auction and helping him out. That said, take care of one another. Thank you for watching the video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. And as always, have a good day.